These are people who, for a range of reasons, feel compelled to leave their own countries and embark on desperate and precarious journeys. The report lays bare the suffering endured by these migrants who have experienced unimaginable abuse and, in some cases, fallen victim to the despicable trade in human lives.